Welcome to this Spanish Mediterranean home that's just filled with charm and grace. If you're a discriminating buyer, this is truly the home for you. Many of the walls of this home are covered with bougainvillea and ivy, and between them, the porte cochere and the detached garage, they really reflect the grace of the home. The beautiful Brazilian cherry front door invites you in, and you'll be immediately drawn to both the wide planked, genuine walnut floored staircase, as well as the 24 by 24 Saturnia travertine floors. To the left is the library with the gas fireplace, and right next to that is an elegant full bathroom, which doubles as a pool bath. The formal dining room is situated perfectly, as you can see both the street area as well as through the kitchen and on out to the pool with all of those palm trees. One will never feel cut off from the activity while here. If you're looking for a gorgeous and feature-filled dream kitchen, you will find it here. Stainless steel appliances abound with a 48-inch built-in refrigerator, 48-inch six-burner gas range with convection oven, and two dishwashers. There's also a built-in microwave with convection oven combo, as well as a commercial hood ventilation system, prep area, sink, and separate cleanup area, and that fabulous bullnose-edged granite counter and backsplash. This truly is a gourmet kitchen. The spacious master bedroom is upstairs and has a private balcony that runs the width of the home and overlooks that beautiful pool. The bathroom, just perfection. His and her areas are separated by the GE Monogram Beverage Center, which is also a wine cooler. There's also a bidet here, separate tub, and a shower. Perfect way to start your mornings. Both the pool and spa are gas heated for year-round enjoyment in this little tropical slice of heaven. The landscaping showcases that lush growth that's going to provide a great backdrop to all those parties you're going to have year-round. This home is incredibly convenient to so much that South Tampa has to offer. Minutes away from Bayshore Boulevard, as well as all the restaurants and shopping on Beta Bay and MacDill, make it a constant delight. Then you've got the two major malls that are within a mile of each other, as well as downtown. To top it all off, you can be out to the beach with your feet in the sand in about 45 minutes. Could you really ask for anything more? I don't think so. You're still here? What are you doing? We're done. It's over. Go home. Go home.